Guys, they're going crazy with whistles. They're actually responding to me. I realized I didn't have the camera on. There it is. Tell me to calm down. You know what? You come out here and stand in the middle of their living quarters. I just got completely surrounded. I'm not kidding you guys. Hi guys, how are you? I promise, I just want to see you guys. I'm not here to hurt you or anything. I just want to see you guys. Oh my God, they're really close, you guys. Really close. Different directions. I swear they're sleeping when I come up during the day and I wake them up. They're trying to lead me out of here. Okay, I know where there's like four or five of them because I heard five whistles all back to back. All right, this is one of the scariest times here. Okay, that's a bird. He's right there and he just landed right above me. And he's giving me away. I swear they're trained birds, I swear to God. They land right next to you. Right, don't be surprised if I get like yelled at or something here. I'm going right to where the babies are, I think. Every single time I hear the chicken. Coming from all over the place over here, but there's more coming from here. And this is where I filmed. I have over 20 stills just from this spot, 50 feet, maybe 100 feet in front of me. I know that they're in there right now, okay? Just trust me, you guys. Whistling, but I have to do it. That's how they... I was having a whole entire conversation before I turned the camera on. I was like, oh my God, I gotta turn the camera on. You missed the best whistles ever. You're just gonna have to take my word on it. They're down there somewhere. They're always near an X. The X's mark the spot, I swear to God. They're always near an X. I'm not really zooming or anything. Let me click off and see if I can get it. It happens when the camera's off. Let me see if I can just walk with it off. I may just hit the button if I hear something and film the ground.